Ketos Ground ECCOR-01, could you please send a fuel truck?
ECCOR-01, a fuel truck is on the road. Express 5365, contact Lima Center on 128.1. Good day. Going to 128.1 Sky Express 5365. Airport Information Alpha 1400 Zulu. Wind tree 47 at tree. Visibility 6. Sky condition 2400 feet scattered ceiling 4800 feet broken. Temperature tree 2.10. QNH 29.71. ILS runway 06 in use. Landing and departing runway 06. VFR aircraft say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact UM Alpha. Iquitos Airport Information Alpha 1400 Zulu. Wind tree 47 at tree. Visibility 6. Sky condition 2400 feet scattered ceiling 4800 feet broken. Temperature tree 2.10. QNH 29.71. ILS runway 06 in use. Landing and departing runway 06. VFR aircraft say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact UM Alpha. Iquitos Barbados Airport Information Alpha 1400 Zulu. Wind tree 47 at tree. Visibility 6. Sky condition 2,400 feet scattered ceiling 4,800 feet broken. Temperature tree 2.10. QNH 29.71. ILS runway 06 in use. Landing and departing runway 06. VFR aircraft say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact UM Alpha. Iquitos Airport Information Alpha 1400 Zulu. Wind tree 47 at tree. Visibility 6. Sky condition 2,400 feet scattered ceiling 4,800 feet broken. Temperature tree 2.10. QNH 29.71. ILS runway 06 in use. Landing and departing runway 06. VFR aircraft say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact UM Alpha. Iquitos Airport Information Alpha 1400 Zulu. Wind tree 47 at tree. Visibility 6. Sky condition 2,400 feet scattered ceiling 4,800 feet broken. Temperature tree 2.10. QNH 29.71. ILS runway 06 in use. Landing and departing runway 06. VFR aircraft say direction of flight.
Oral warning.
All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact UM Alpha. Iquitos Airport Information Alpha 1400 Zulu. Wind tree 47 at tree. Visibility 6. Sky condition 2,400 feet scattered ceiling 4,800 feet broken. Temperature tree 2.10. QNH 29.71. ILS runway 06 in use. Landing and departing runway 06. VFR aircraft say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact UM Alpha. Iquitos Airport Information Alpha 1400 Zulu. Wind tree 47 at tree. Visibility 6. Sky condition 2,400 feet scattered ceiling 4,800 feet broken.
Test.
Temperature tree 2.10. QNH 29.71. ILS runway 06 in use. Landing and departing runway 06. VFR aircraft say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact UM Alpha. Iquitos Airport Information Alpha 1400 Zulu. Wind tree 47 at tree. Visibility 6. Sky condition 2,400 feet scattered ceiling 4,800 feet broken. Temperature tree 2.10. QNH 29.71. ILS runway 06 in use. Landing and departing runway 06. VFR aircraft say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact UM Alpha. Iquitos Airport Information Alpha 1400 Zulu. Wind tree 47 at tree. Visibility 6. Sky condition 2,400 feet scattered ceiling 4,800 feet broken. Temperature tree 2.10.
Iquitos Ground ECCOR 01 ready to copy IFR clearance to Juliaca.
ECCOR 01 is cleared to Juliaca Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 06 climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Departure frequency is 128.1 squawk 0755.
ECCOR 01 cleared to Juliaca Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 06 climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Departure on 128.1 squawk 0755.
ECCOR 01 read back correct. Contact ground on 118.5. Good day.
Iquitos ground ECCOR-01 with Alpha ready to taxi IFR.
ECCOR-01 taxi to and hold short of runway 06 using taxiway Alpha. Contact tower on 118.5 when ready.
Taxi to and hold short runway 06 using taxiway Alpha ECCOR-01. Iquitos ground ECCOR-01 requesting pushback.
ECCOR-01 pushback request accepted.
Iquitos ground ECCOR-01 requesting the end of pushback.
ECCOR-01 request to end pushback received.
Iquitos Tower ECCOR 01 ready for departure, runway 06 IFR to Juliaca.
ECCOR 01 QNH2 9.71 wind tree 47 and 3. Cleared for takeoff runway 06.
Cleared for takeoff runway 06 ECCOR 01. ECCOR 01. Lima Center ECCOR 01 is at 2,200 feet, climbing 8,000 feet.
ECCOR 01 Lima Center QNH2 9.71 continue at Olosora. ECCOR 01 climb and maintain 15,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 15,000 feet EC Core 01.
Thank you.
Seacore 01, contact Manaus Center on 124.85. Good day.
Manaus Center ECCOR 01 flight level 250.
ECCOR 01 Manaus Center, continue in El Hosora. COPA 278, contact Lima Center on 128.1. Good day.
Thank you. Thank you.
Maintain flight level 420. level 255.
Resume navigation climb and maintain flight level 255 ECCOR 01.
Thank you.
Seacore 01, contact Juliaca approach on 118.1. Good day.
118.1 ECCOR 01. Juliaca approach ECCOR 01 is at 17,000 feet, climbing flight level 255.
EasyCore 01 Juliaca approach QNH 30.02, continue.
Juliaca Tower ECCOR 0121 miles northwest, 17,000 feet to land.
EasyCore 01 Juliaca Tower. UNH tree 0.08, wing tree 07 at 14. Enter left traffic runway tree 0.
Make left traffic runway tree 0 ECCOR 01.
TC Core 01, wind tree 07 at 14. Clear to land runway tree 0.
Clear to land runway tree 0, ECCOR 01.
Landing here. 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 Landing here.
Core 01 exit runway when able. EC Core 01 contact ground on 118.1.
ECCOR 01.
No.
Juliaca ground ECCOR-01 taxi to the gate.
ECCOR-01 taxi to gate 2 using taxiway Alpha.
Taxiing to gate 2 via taxiway Alpha ECCOR-01.
Yes, and you actually frankly,
they're part of it.